don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners. Easy way, I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way.
I now pronounce you man and wife. Rowan, you may kiss the bride. A big round of applause, everybody.
My beautiful wife, Lulu, you are the best thing to ever happen to me on so many different levels and so many different ways. I don't even know where to start. You are stunning, intelligent, and caring. You have all of those traits in abundance. You are my dream girl. Your enthusiasm is infectious, and the love you have to give to me and your family and friends has no boundaries. You are complex, yet so uncomplicated, which gives you the remarkable ability to support me in whatever I'm doing and give the most useful, sincere advice when needed. You are funny without trying or even knowing, and also love to party and have a good time, which, given everything I've mentioned so far, makes you an unbelievably balanced person. I love sharing a home with you, and I miss you when you are away. You look sensationally beautiful today, and I was blown away watching you walk down the aisle. I absolutely love the dress you chose. To me, though, you always look beautiful. Whether you're wearing jeans and a t-shirt or PJs on the couch with no makeup on, you're a stunner. Thank you for choosing me as your husband. I cannot wait to start a family with you. And Lulu, you look beautiful. I love you. Let the party continue.